After 340 days in space, American astronaut Scott Kelly has landed safely back on Earth.
And we're seeing a big smile from Scott Kelly there.
While on the International Space Station, Kelly completed nearly 400 experiments, over 5,400 orbits, and at least one gorilla suit prank. So welcome back, Scott. It's been a long year, so let's catch you up on everything you've missed. First things first, Donald Trump is the leading Republican presidential candidate, despite saying stuff like,
I could stand in the middle of Fifth Avenue and shoot somebody and I wouldn't lose any voters.
And
bing, bing, bong, bong, bing, bing, bing.
We don't know either. The other remaining candidates are two sons of Cuban immigrants, a woman, and a Jewish socialist on a quest to defeat
millionaires and billionaires.
Kanye West is running for president too, but in 2020.
I have decided in 2020 to run for president.
He's running on a strict no butt stuff platform. He also uploaded his new album to Tidal, but no one has Tidal, so someone uploaded it to Pornhub. Speaking of which, Pornhub tried to send two people your way.
We're gonna make porn in space.
It didn't work out. In serious news, despite 37 mass shootings in 2016 alone, Congress has yet to pass significant gun control reform. Your sister-in-law and twin brother addressed the issue on national television. On the bright side, Congress did ban microbeads in skincare products, so baby steps. We lost Bowie, Rickman, Two Lees, and Scalia. And as it turns out, our most beloved father figure and our number one sandwich spokesman are horrible sex monsters. But there's good news. The Supreme Court legalized same-sex marriage. South Carolina took down their Confederate battle flag. Leo finally won his Oscar, and they found water on Mars. Still no luck in Flint, though. A hip-hop musical about Alexander Hamilton has become humanity's greatest cultural achievement. But Hamilton himself is getting axed from the $10 bill.
What else?
Mayweather beat Pacquiao, Jimmy Carter beat cancer, Miss Piggy left Kermit, Colbert replaced Letterman, Noah replaced Stewart, Likes replaced Faves. Oh, and Mitt Romney's running mate, who's in all those awkward gym photos. He's now the third most powerful figure in the United States. You should also know about Powerball, Baby Hitler, Pizza Rat, Making a Murderer, American Pharaoh, whatever this is, and a kid with white Vans.
Damn, Daniel.
And you're not the only thing that's made a comeback. There's also Fuller House, Jurassic World, Sharknado, Grease, The Wiz, Gilmore Girls, Entourage, Mad Max, Zoolander, and Star Wars. There's also True Detective and Fantastic Four, but we don't talk about those. So welcome back, Scott. As you already know, things look way better from almost 250 miles away. This is your mic check.